That was the most bizarre thing ever. I have not ran across anything so crazy, except for... We just got over to Battle Creek, Michigan. We were contacted on YouTube about a family that needed some help over here in Battle Creek. We just got here. Man, it is cold out, guys. It's snowing. This is gonna make for an incredible video, but we're gonna start showing you around the house, then we'll get to weed whacking. All right, so checking the house out. Looks like there's a little bit of trash, some vines, definitely weed whack. They just want it cleaned up around the outside. They don't want us to mess with a porch or anything. So kind of go through here, mow some of that. Ooh, it's like an old couch out over there. Maybe we could come back and power wash this place too. What's that? He said he's all right. No, I'm good. Okay. Thank you. So that was awful nice. One of the ladies next door actually stopped out and asked us if we need a pair of gloves or anything, but we're doing all right. The snow's holding off.
Thank you.
We have a surprise for all of you, and you are not going to want to miss any of this. Listen to this. I want to take a quick break from the cleanup and share some super exciting news for each and every one of you. Aventon bikes are something that we love having here at the property. Aventon's roots lie and high-performance cycling, with a reputation for disrupting the market by providing top-tier products at an attainable price. I'm happy to announce that Aventon has partnered with us, and they are giving... Wait just a minute on that. The Adventure Aventon bike has an incredible LCD color display, and it can also sync to the Aventon app. Additionally, the app allows you to connect to your bike, sync rides, connect with friends, and turn on and off the headlights. The throttle on this bike goes up to 20 mile an hour, and that's up to 28 mile an hour with pedal assist. And the battery has quite a bit of range, up to 45 miles per charge. And 4-inch fat tires for that off-roading back in the woods. Aventon would like to give one of these away to a subscriber. Just be certain you are subscribed to our channel, and you drop a comment below, and we will pick a random commenter for this precious bike. Now let's get back to the cleanup. eventually?
Yeah.
Like, I had neighbors call and talk to them all. They needed help.
They get a ton of help. They always have handouts. People come mow their lawn. They got two lawnmowers sitting over here.
Look, I do this stuff for free for the community.
Come mow my lawn. Nobody ever comes to my house and does for me.
It's not too like yours. I can't blame it.
I never get handouts. I sit up there and work all the time, and I have a baby on the way. I don't ever get anything.
Where's your husband?
Not around.
What do you need done over there?
Mowing, and I got a bunch of sticks to be picked up and took in.
Is that yard right over there yours?
Yep, that y'all house right there.
Is all the trash in the yard?
Yep.
You need the trash picked up too?
Yeah.
Congratulations on your baby.
Thank you.
I'll come check it out, but I can't do it today.
Okay.
It's almost dark.
Yeah, I understand that.
Your husband or boyfriend or whoever's on the chair, are they?
No, there's nobody around.
Okay. That was the most bizarre thing ever. I have not ran across anything so crazy, except for when the grandma had the yo pew pew loaded when we showed up to mow that yard. Holy cow. So we got a message from a family in Battle Creek that said this family here needs some help. So we stopped, wasn't anybody here, and we started to crank it out. So we were cranking out. Next thing you know, there's an angry Karen walking from way down that way, comes up here. And it's just like, honestly, so bizarre. Looked wicked out, but basically came up here and just started yelling at us. And felt bad for her, though. She was pregnant. So we went back down there. I went back down there, checked out that yard. You can see it kind of way down there, but we're not going to do anything with it today. I'll think about it, but drop a comment below and let me know what you think. Man, that is bizarre. This was the most crazy yard. Wait till you see these before and after shots. Man, angry Karens all over the place. We just gotta be happy and be nice to people. But don't forget to subscribe and comment to have a chance to win that amazing Aventon bike. If you guys like this video, check out this one next. Much love.